This character is pronounced as 墙, 墙, and it means a wall. When you see it after characters that mean like some kind of material like dirt or wood, it means that the wall is made of that material. So for instance, 土墙 means a dirt wall, 木墙, wood wall. We can also say 人墙, which is basically when a lot of people stand together hand in hand to create a human wall.